Sorry, sir. Are you okay? There's just a complete shortage of medical professionals, of healthcare facilities, of space to treat this disease.
People are sick, people die every day.
How hard is it for you guys to turn people away at the gate that you know are sick and need help?
That's the worst things that we have to do on a daily basis.
They say that people refuse them, there is no space, there is no bed. So they come back in the community and it's dangerous for us.
For me, I'm not afraid. I'm working for my country. I'm working for my people to save lives.
These guys are worth it. They're heroes. You know, they're taking every risk they can. They're aware of the dangers. They're not ignorant about it.
20 cases yesterday, 40 cases today, and you know that tomorrow it's going to be 70. These are real people with real stories and real lives.